Many users report that they have encountered system thread exception not handled error. In this video, we'll show you how to fix this error using 5 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first step users should take before attempting to fix this issue is to boot their computer into safe mode. Click on the Start button, then select Settings. Navigate to Update and Security, then click on Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, click on Restart Now. When your PC restarts, the Choose an Option screen should appear. From here, go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Startup Settings. Then click on Restart. When your PC reboots, press F5 to boot your computer in safe mode with networking. After that, check if your system gives thread exception not handled error or not. If error is not showing, then it's an issue of newly installed software. Kindly remove it from control panel. The second solution is to update or reinstall display driver using Device Manager. Here's how you can do that. Right-click on Start menu and choose Device Manager. A new Device Manager window will appear. Now find and locate display drives by expanding the directory and right-click a driver to select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for updated driver software in the pop-up window. Finally, restart your system and check if error is solved or not. You can also install display drivers manually by going manufacturer's website. Enter your graphics driver name on Google and download appropriate drivers from their website and simply install it. If still error is not fixed, let's move to the third solution. Memory diagnosis will check and fix any detected logical memory problem. Follow these steps to run memory diagnostics check. Press Windows plus R keys and type mdsked.exe into run box. Select Restart Now and check for problems after the Windows Memory Diagnostic program pops up. Wait until the computer finish memory diagnosis. This process will usually take a few minutes. After that, you can check the result in Event Viewer. If a logical issue with your hard drive is the source of this error, then a system file check. SFC scan may also be able to solve your problem. Here's how to do that. Step 1. Run command prompt as admin and type in the following command, sfc/scano. Step 2. The scan will now commence and will troubleshoot the issue. If the above methods can solve system thread exception not handled Windows 10, you can try clean reinstallation of OS to solve it. The simplest way to reinstall Windows 10 is through Windows itself. Click Start menu, Settings, Update, and then Security, Recovery, and then choose Get Started under Reset This PC. A full reinstall wipes your entire drive. So select Remove Everything to ensure a clean reinstall is performed. If you do that, all your data will be lost. Don't worry, you can easily get it back using a data recovery tool. After you fix system thread exception not handled error, possibly you will find your data is missing or corrupted. And we are going to show you how to recover lost data using Tenorshare 4D Dig. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, and removable devices such as SD cards, USB flash drives, external devices, digital cameras, etc. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover lost or corrupted data with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system and launch the software. Now select a location where you lost data and click Scan to proceed. To fast your scanning, you can also choose target file types from the upper right corner. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the selected drive to find lost files. After the scanning, you can switch from tree view to file view to find your desired files. Find your target files. Just click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you are able to fix system thread exception not handled error using these methods. To recover any lost or corrupted files, we strongly recommend you try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.